with Thomas, especially me, because he always wants to share his wonderful and new ideas. And he's also always happy to be at school and so kind to others.